You know, I have so much power in my butt. It's what makes me me. And like I said, it gives me power and I get to go kick girls' butts in the rings now. So thanks to my booty. Hi, my name is Nia Jax, WWE superstar, and I love my butt. Something that grew up hating because I could never fit in any pants and my legs. I felt like my legs and my butt were so big that I didn't want to wear shorts. Just growing up realizing that, you know, I have so much power in my butt. It's weird because I could squat like over 300 pounds at like 15 years old and people would always, you know, cheer me on, but I'm like, oh my gosh, no, don't cheer me on my butt. I want to like, but now like it's something that everybody celebrates and I celebrate it because it's what makes me me and I embrace the booty. In an industry where I do use my body every single day, it's made me realize, and through sports period, that my body has a purpose. So whether I'm skinny, chubby, curvy, whatever you want to call me, this body has a purpose. And it gives me way more confidence to walk out on the street and know that what I do every day has a meaning, and it's a beautiful thing. My greatest strength is my vulnerability. I feel as though opening up and just being an open book and wearing my heart on my sleeve is my greatest strength, because then it allows other people to realize that being vulnerable isn't something of a weakness. It's something that shows that, you know, you are real and everybody goes through similar things. And, you know, if you share that with somebody, we'd be able to help you. I'm inspired to post a lot of positive messages on my social media because growing up, I felt as though I needed somebody that looked like me in the limelight or in, you know, entertainment to promote being different and promote accepting your differences. I remember I had posted a picture of me in a bathing suit, and that was something that I was very nervous about. I was having a lot of issues with just a lot of social media trolls, people trying to make fun of my size and my weight, you know, through the WWE and whatnot. And I decided to go out there and post a picture of me in a bathing suit, because I said, you know what, like, this is my body. I'm going to embrace it and I'm going to show the world. And so I posted it on Instagram, not thinking it would be that big of a deal. And I got such great feedback, and my fans and people and my close friends and family telling me how inspiring I was to them. And that, you know, they got more confidence in the fact that I went and I showed one of my most vulnerable parts to the world. I'm gonna cry. My role model is my mother. She is the strongest, most amazing person that I've ever known. And I'm so truly blessed to have that role model in my life to have mold me into the woman I am today. My mother is incredibly strong, resilient, and she's beautiful and happy, and I love everything about her. The best advice I've ever gotten, I've gotten two great things. One from my mom is that true beauty does not come from outside, it comes from within, and no matter how good you look on the outside, as long as if your insides aren't good, then it means nothing. And then for my cousin Dwayne, it's nice to be important, but it's important to be nice. The Rock is my cousin, and he is a huge goofball. Even though he makes fun of me a lot, and he always cracks jokes, but like, we have a great bond, and he's always there for me, and you know, like, we're family, and he loves me unconditionally, so it's good. My favorite emoji is the heart. It's so cheesy. I always send like purple hearts, because sometimes I can't express how much like I want to send love, so I just send like a crap ton of purple hearts emojis. When I look in the mirror, I say, don't trip and fall. I'm just kidding. When I look in the mirror, I say, you are crazy, honey. Just a little bit. I think everybody's a little bit crazy. That makes us fun. To my younger self, I say, appreciate yourself and love who you are, because you have a purpose, and it's going to be amazing one day.